Ohio. Do you see the numbers? 3-2 on its way. That one's hit well in the straightaway right field, and it's gone. How about the answer from the Thundering Herd? Cutting the lead in half, Allie Harrell with her tip of the year.
And she does this through the plate, and she's going to eat.
All 16 of all players in this tournament have a chance to win it. This one's driven well, deep into center field. Back-to-back innings for Marshall in a leadoff bomb. Lauren Love with her fourth of the season ties things up at two. That she is limited to damage. There might be some more damage here. All the way back to the 220 sign. She made the grab. Cunningham goes up and brings it back. Swing and a miss there, but you're exactly right. FAU retakes the lead, doubling up Marshall, Florida, and Atlantic. Four, Marshall, two as we head to the bottom of the third. Pitch on the way, and you can say goodbye to that one. Flagpole power, no robbing that one. Allie Harrell with her second of the day puts Marshall up 5-4. Vacated off of the bag, but how about this? This ball's vacated out of the ballpark. Goodbye, Autumn Owen. My goodness, what a blast. Over the scoreboard, her eighth of the season, as she flexes coming around third. So right back in, 3-1. Ground to the second, picked up by Whitaker. Throw to first is inside. Marshall holds on off the strength of four homers. And a complete game from Conference USA Pitcher of the Year, Sydney Nestor, with her 25th win.